There are many ways to find the slope of a line. For instance, we could find it by using the slope formula from the equation itself, or as you'll see here today, from the graph of a line. Now remember, the slope measures the steepness of a line. To find the slope, we'll be using the variable m to represent the ratio of the change in y to the change in x. Now, the change in y is a vertical change from one point to another called the rise. The change in x is a horizontal change from one point to another called the run. We will be using this ratio to determine the slope of a line given the graph. To do this, we first need to locate two points on the line that have integer coordinates. These will typically be points on the coordinate grid, also called lattice points. For this example, we'll see that there's lattice points at -2, -3, and +1, +2. To find the rise, we start at the leftmost point. We count the number of units up or down until we're on the same level as the rightmost point. This number of units is the line's change in the y direction, or its rise. So, in this example, the rise is +5. Now, keep in mind, if we count downwards, the rise value would be negative. After finding the rise, we can then find the change in the x direction, or the run. We always count the run from left to right in the positive direction. We count the number of spaces until we reach the second point. In this example, the run is +3. Therefore, our slope is 5/3, or 5/3. In other words, for every 5 units we move up the line, we move 3 units to the right. Lastly, always check to make sure your fraction is completely reduced.